Thanks for joining us. I'm Ben Bradley.
And I'm Lourdes Duarte. We begin this afternoon with breaking news. Chicago police investigating a carjacking in the Gold Coast.
WGN's Patrick Elwood just arrived at the scene, which is near State and Oak Streets. Pat.
Ben and Lourdes, this is news that is happening now. As you reference, we are here at the corner of State and Oak. Police investigating that carjacking that took place just a short time ago in this north side upscale neighborhood. The call came in just a short time ago, at about hour and a half at the most. The victim reported to police a suspected carjacking an upper model, higher end Jeep Cherokee. There are cameras all over the place, which can help with the investigation. That's standard operating procedure these days. At times, offenders will steal a car only to be used in the commission of another or other crimes. We have asked Police News Affairs for an update on what's happening now and if the car owner or the Jeep owner was hurt in any way. We have not heard back. We're live on the north side. Patrick Elwood, WGN News. Back to you guys in the studio.